Just kidding. I can see the card as well. I've seen the trick before. Okay. Doesn't really matter. And I have a marker, and I want you to write your name across the face of that card. Let me move the cap for you. There you go. I don't know what happened. Something went wrong.
Within my professional repertoire, this has to be one of my personal favorites. I've been doing this for over 10 years, and it always gets great and amazing reactions. So here's what happens. Whenever you need a marker or something to be signed in your act, you reach out in your pockets and you come out with a mini Sharpie. Now, when you uncap the mini Sharpie, it instantly grows into a big jumbo Sharpie pen. This will get you some instant laughs, and it's a great magical moment for your spectators, even before the magic has begun. Magically change the wordings on the pen to printing. It actually morphs into the text "look inside." Now, when you look inside the cap, you'll find the signed bill or the signed silk, playing card, whatever you have vanished previously, because the cap is designed to fit a well-known magician's utility item. Thumbs up. So how does it work? Well, very simple. You open the top compartment, you screw it off, and you're gonna use your own pen, your own Sharpie, as the actual ink cartridge. It's press fitted, so you put it inside, screw it back on, and there you go. The big pen can now actually write. So it's a great magical item and a comedy prop built into one. So make sure you get yours today, because I know you're gonna use this for the rest of your lives. I'm Peter Eggink, and this is Sharpie.